Hey people, today I'm back with another quick recipe. This is my banana oatmeal waffles, and these are so good for you and they're so healthy, but they taste like regular waffles, so go ahead and give this a try now. These are the ingredients you're gonna need to make the waffles. They are super simple, but if you have any questions, then please ask them down in the comment section below. Now, in a bowl, you're going to cut half of a very ripe banana. Then mash it with a fork and make sure to mash it very finely. Then crack in one egg. Add in a pinch of salt and a dash of vanilla extract. And give that a whisk till everything is mixed properly. Then add in 4 tablespoons of ground oats. Whisk that in. And then add in 1 to 2 tablespoons of skimmed milk until you get the desired consistency of that of regular waffle batter. And this makes one waffle in my waffle maker, but it depends on your waffle maker. And then preheat your waffle maker and brush it with coconut oil. You can also use a spray if you have one. And then add in your batter. Spread it uniformly. And cook it according to your manufacturer's instructions. I cook mine on medium for 10 to 11 minutes. Now, meanwhile, you're going to cut up your remaining banana. So, cut it into slices. At the end, I always like to increase the heat so that they're a bit crisp. Once your waffles are done, then open and transfer them onto a plate. Now place your banana slices onto the waffle. And drizzle some honey or maple syrup. And that's it, your waffles are done. These are so healthy, so go ahead and give them a try now. Please, you are so gonna love it, I promise. Also, for many such interesting videos, please go on to my channel and watch my other videos and like and subscribe if you like my videos. Also, leave me suggestions down in the comment section below. I'd love to read them. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Bye. See you soon.